Introducing tonight's starting lineups, brought to you by Guthrie's. Extra sauce, please. Now introducing the starting lineup for the Lake Region Thunder. Number one, Jaquan Coward. Number five, Skipper. Number 13, Carmen McSpadden.
Second.
In the game for Thunder, number 24, Mark. Marquis Dorsin. In the game for Lake Region, number 12, Darrell Promedy. Fouls on number 24, Marquis Dorsin. His first. His second foul. A reminder, the next home game for the boys is tomorrow night versus Lake Gibson. Again, next home game is tomorrow night versus Lake Gibson. No basket, offensive goaltending. Jump ball goes to Lake Region. His second. In the game for the Thunder, number 22. Albino Fuentes Lopez. Number 2, Dorian James.
What's up, Grandma?
Full timeout.
You didn't tell me anything. What? My game started at 7. I only have one game time, so I only have one team.
But foul is on number game, 1, TJ Angle. His second.
I just want to say,
can't do nothing with them. They're too heavy.
Number 24. Oh,
right here. Oh. Shot on us. Oh!
Number 3, Bryson Birdsong.
Come on, number 1.
One more.
No. New pro basket. Number 3, Stovell Johnson. Number 3, Stovell Johnson. His first. Both teams need 2 shot bumps. Number 10, Jason Tisdale. His first. Substitution for Blue Devils, number 11, Christian Butler. Technical fouls on number 1, Jaquan Cowens. In the game for the Thunder, number 21, Jeremiah Bonney. Offensive foul number 3, Bryson Birdsong. Jason Tisdale. Basket good for number 3, Bryson Birdsong. That's Jason's second foul. Number 13, Cameron McSpadden in for the Blue Devils. Fouls number 24, Marquise Gorsett. his third. And for the Thunder, number 40, Kenneth Adams. Fouls number 12, Tyler Diltz. His first. Three-point basket for number 2, Dorian James. Number 13, Cameron McSpadden. Number 3, Bryson Birdsall. Sheldon Richmond. His third foul. Number 30, Sheldon Richmond. Thank you. Richmond.